markets continue to take cues from the global rally. The bit of correction seen in Nasdaq towards the end of the week did see some selling, both in Indian markets as well as other Asian markets. However, the tone continues to remain positive and buying is being seen at every dip. While the FANG stocks did correct in US, Reliance in India continues its upward journey. The news surrounding monetization in its retail business is definitely cheering the market. Whether that happens within a very short period of time or over a period of time is not known. However, the market is definitely excited about introduction of financial and strategic investors in Reliance's retail business. Also, the plans regarding Jio IPO as well as Saudi Aramco deal is keeping the Reliance counter very active, and that stock itself is carrying the Indian markets in its shoulders. We believe that the corporate results have by and large been in line with expectations, with beats from the IT sector generally and excellent performance in the FMCG business. Overall, we believe the recovery is some distance away. However, the market is factoring in possible recovery starting from third quarter of the current fiscal and an accelerated growth in the next financial year. These expectations are keeping the market excited. The rural growth story, while remains intact, there are some questions being raised on account of dip in remittance to rural India as well as spread of COVID to smaller towns and urban agglomerations. In the medium to long term, we believe with good monsoon and a significant amount of focus of the government through multiple schemes like NREGA, the rural India will remain buoyant with significant demand for consumer durable, consumer staples and diverse. Overall, we remain positive on Indian market with an advice to the investor to take bottom-up approach of stock picking for building a long